How to survive college in 60 seconds. Don't skip class too often, especially during your freshman year. Invest in a good bike or skateboard to help you get to class faster. Take some fluff classes to boost your GPA. Avoid taking classes that start before 10 a.m. Homework is optional for most of your classes, but still do it. If you're confused in a class, go to office hours. There's only 3 tests for each class, so if you mess up on even one test, you're done for. Don't expect your teachers to actually teach you. You'll have to do a lot of learning outside of class. Unlike high school, you can pick where your teachers are, so readmyprofessor.com will come in handy. Study in one of the libraries on campus to help you focus. Only go to the gym in the morning, so this gets crowded in the evening. FaceTime mommy and daddy 3 times a week, also get worried and fly to your college and show your baby pictures to your roommates. Write down all your homework and agenda. Get an internship the summer after sophomore year. Textbooks at Amazon instead of buying them for full price. Don't sniff green leaves in your dorm room. You'll start off the fire alarm and begin moving back to the building at 3 a.m. Try to network and make friends when you're a freshman. Start your own clothes after first semester. Set 5 alarms the night before your final exams. If you oversleep and miss a final exam, your professor won't let you make it up. Try to get some sleep during the summer because you're not going to get any during the school year. Get a dining hall meal plan. It'll save you a lot of time and money and help you adjust to college life if you're a freshman. Don't take college loans if you plan on doing any of the following. Go to med school, go to law school, or go to any type of grad school. Keep your GPA above 3.5 so you can apply to scholarships while in college. And lastly, if your professor gives you homework on the first day, do yourself a favor and drop that class.